of May, ladies and gentlemen. Remember, the 2nd of May might ring true with some of you. It's been announced that obviously Mayweather Pacquiao getting it on 2nd of May. If you speak nicely to Mr. Steve Newman, he might put the fight on the big screen for you. Who knows? But without further ado, let's kick on with this fight. Fighting out of the red corner from the Black Belt Academy, move your hands together for Patrick Gilday! And in the blue corner, fighting from the Gorilla Fight Team, over 3 2-minute rounds.
Now, elbows on knees to the head, one knee in the clinch, one hand behind the head, then there's an arch in the head, which is a shoulder on the head. Right, the knee. Based on the knockdown, you go to the neutral corner and I pick up the count. Any questions? Any questions? Have fun.
And here we go once again with the K1 middleweight, Patrick Gilding from Black Belt Academy in the red corner. Oh my goodness, against Dean Patterson from Gorilla in the blue, and he just staggers him with the opening shots of the first round.
Yeah, Gilding just dropping that right hand there and just ate a big one there. Needs to settle into this fight. Patrick has had a tendency in the past to just be a little bit tense as he moves forward and maybe eat a couple of shots that don't do him any good. He just needs to relax. Dean Patterson does have holes in his guard, fighting with his hands down and very open, so Patrick just needs to take his time, move forward and drop some shots. Although saying that, Pattinson is really taking advantage here of Gilding early on.
He certainly is, he's dropping, oh my goodness.
Gilding down there, seemingly didn't take a big shot though. Looked like it just glanced off the arm onto the body. Might have been the force that knocked him down. We'll give him the benefit of the doubt on that one. Tom Ecken will press on and see how he gets on here in round number one.
Yeah, but Dean Patterson smells blood. He's opening up a flurry here.
And he certainly does, but Patrick is doing the wrong thing. He's just moving forward and eating shots. He needs to take his time. He needs to move because he is just standing and eating shots here from young Pattinson from Gorilla.
He cannot be absorbing shots like this. Dean's going high, then he goes low with a leg kick.
He certainly is. Pattinson smells blood in the water. I think his corner screaming at him to finish the fight, Tomek. This might be all she wrote for Patrick Gilding unless he can make it to the end of the round.
Oh my goodness! Yeah, he's going to take a count for that.
That's the second standing eight count here in round number one. Needs to be careful, otherwise referee Dan Overhead, he's going to step in. You've got to feel one more time he gets staggered here in round number one. That is going to be all she wrote. Patrick Gilding shakes his head there, tries to shake it off. And Pattinson looks like he's going to come right back for more. But Gilding not doing anything, just walking forwards. Walking forwards and eating shots. And Pattinson is just taking his pick like a kid in a candy store. Jab, cross, hook, side kick, faking to the body. Gilding just moving forwards once again, not doing anything. It's a bad, bad game plan for Patrick Gilding.
Oh!
And down he goes, ladies and gentlemen. You've got to feel that's more along the lines of he didn't want any more of that. Wasn't an overly hard shot, but Patterson puts Gilding down in round number one here at Contenders Norwich.